Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, children. On your math subject today, we are going to study measuring mass, weight. Okay, your heading is heaviest and lightest. Heaviest means, children, you know, we have studied on your first unit. Heaviest means the heavy things. You can't carry that one easily. But lightest means not heavy items. You can carry easily. See here, this one. Feather, ruler and bag. Okay, out of these three you have to find the lightest one and the heaviest one. For the lightest picture, okay, for the lightest thing you have to put a tick, for and the heaviest one you have to put a cross sign. So you know, children, feather is the lightest one. Here feather is the lightest one, so you have to put a tick inside this box. And ruler and the bag is there. Now you have to find the heaviest one. Heavy means, you know, children, you can't carry easily. So this is the heaviest one. And see the second pictures. There are three pictures. Paper, book and a big book also there. This one is like a notebook diary. And this one is the big book. So you can find, children, this is the lightest one. You can carry easily. So when comparing these two things, this is the heaviest one. So you have to cross inside the box. Thank you, children.